On the Healthbeat this morning, millions of Americans have high blood pressure, but doctors are testing a breakthrough new way to treat that condition. Marissa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to find out all about it.
Dr. Ramo, there is now a vaccine for high blood pressure?
Well, it's pretty exciting. I think it represents a new era in the management of hypertension. There is a chemical called angiotensin II, which is very important in causing constriction of your blood vessels. If you can block that, and we do block that every day with a drug called an ACE inhibitor, you can reduce someone's blood pressure. But what researchers have done is they've come up with a vaccine which creates antibodies against angiotensin II, and it lowers the blood pressure. Now, a small study just reported showed that this vaccine was as effective as one single drug for blood pressure lowering.
So if you're, for example, somebody who has a history of high blood pressure, it's in your family, you know that there's a chance that you could have it, is this vaccine available, and would it take the place of medication?
You know, that is a fascinating idea. I actually hadn't even thought of that. I'm just thinking about my patients who have high blood pressure who don't take their medications. What we've found is that high blood pressure is a silent disease. You may have high blood pressure, 60 million Americans do, but you may not know that you have it. And then when you get medications, you don't take it because you forget. And what the hope is that with a vaccine, and again, I caution this is an early study and we need more data. Okay. But with a vaccine, you may be able to eliminate the need for drugs. But I think this is a whole new era because they're starting to look at vaccines for Alzheimer's disease, for Parkinson's disease, et cetera. And it's really, I think, a very exciting possibility.
So the reports are out. Is it available?
No, it's not.
Not yet.
It has not been approved by the FDA. But I think it's something to look forward to in the future. And I know from my patients who forget to take their medications, it looks like a good thing.
Right, a shot four times a year and you're covered.
That's right.
Awesome. Thanks, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.